Okay, now I was also going to the point. And, let's head this direction, get these two, and then we'll turn right and get those two. Perfect. Somebody's gonna be really mad when they come over here and see all these dead guards. What did I hire you guys for? It's gonna die. Hello? I was about to say puppy! That's a lion. That is not a puppy. Big puppy! A luppy. Garden of Ben's garden. Well, that was awkward. I rolled on the tree. What's this? Hey, Horus Repository. A couple of things in here. Are.
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Yeah, dude. I'm with you. Welcome, new followers. Just not looking at me? Excellent.
What the?
Sorry. Looking at me? Can't even tell. He wasn't. Okay, phew. Almost slept maxed out. Be awesome. Do I think the armor set is as shiny as these guys? Probably. I had to guess. Thank you. The one piece I have right now looks pretty nice. I didn't actually want the torch, but I'll take it. I just need the ingot, which is down here with you. Treasure right there, so let's go get it. Hello? There she goes. Perfect. These weird chests out here. I don't even know if these are chests. There's certainly something. Oh, jam right there, dude. Precious gems and soft leather? No, that wasn't. It's this thing. Burning them. It is loot, but it's also destroyable, like the caches that you could get. Glass and well, let's burn them. Probably not just pre-doing some mission in the future. That's actually a really good point. Definitely some blue balls with fish. I'm outside again. Interesting. Okay, so over here and get this viewpoint. The lion. He's lying. Oh man, we were made for each other. He's mad that I killed his friend last stream. That is true. I did kill a lion. For no reason, he was just wandering down the street and I stabbed him. Power of judgment. Alright, so in theory, that should be all of the viewpoints here. Do I have this thing at the end of the road? I don't even know what that is. There is nothing out here anywhere else in Atlantis. So, what is this? Maybe this is the entrance and I just didn't come this way. Area not available. Okay. Awesome. They do have a kitty. Thank you. Yeah, he is very strong. Hey, I got the breastplate. Excellent. Ooh, I'm almost level 3. Alright, real quick. Switch back to this set. We'll put on that breastplate. Is that this? Excellent. So I have the legs and the breastplate. Now I just need I have the feet and the breastplate. Now I just need the legs, the arms, and the head. Then you should probably be riding something. Not the or the pale horse. Huh?
Need more horses.
We do need more horses. Cappy's right. Excuse me, more horses, please. I don't know, I'll have to go look. Maybe?
Yeah.
That place is done. Oh, I didn't get this thing. What next? Where am I? I'm over here. Have I done everything on the outer ring? No. We'll need this and this. Craft a legendary weapon at the forge. You know what? Let's go do that. I got a bunch of ingots. Should be able to make at least one weapon. Didn't expect that jump. The heck's the entrance for this again? Is it? Nope. Oh, is it all the way down there?
Yeah.
Ah, yeah. I thought it was like halfway down the mountain. It's all the way at the bottom. Alright, so how does one make one of these weapons? Oh, you just put it in the mold. Okay. I'm using the wrong set of armor anyway. Here we go. This. That looks like a spear. That looks like a mace. Sick. Looks like a dagger?
Access granted. Initiating forge protocol. Select preferred weapon configuration. Access granted. Initiating forge protocol. Select preferred weapon configuration.
Interesting. The heck would been an what would an assassin mace be? Well shit, let's find out. Assassin mace.
Modification approved. Adding assassin module.
Assassin's mace. That sounds so ridiculous. What is this? Heavy. Do I have more ingots? Let's
access granted. Initiating forge protocol. Select preferred weapon configuration.
Warrior's spear. That's kind of cool. What?
Dead it.
Hello. All right. I should break all this down, actually.
See you later.
All right. Can I teleport out of here? Oh, dude, I can. Okay. Let's actually go meet Atlas. I've been putting that off for a while. Let's actually just go do that. Underneath me? I have to admit, it looks cool. Hi.
Move back.
Atlas has got to be swole, right?
You've arrived! I'm honored that the Castis would accept my humble request.
Ah. You're Atlas, I take it.
In the flesh. I thank you for coming to see me. I'm sure you're very busy. The burden my father gave you is not a light one.
Your messenger told me it was urgent.
Gravely urgent, indeed.
Well, here I am.
It's my brothers, the Archons. They have issues with the human populations under their control. Tensions between Isu and humans are mounting. Without order, the problems will grow severe.
I'll try and use my position to help them where I can.
Find Hadiros, Amphiris, and Azeas. Through your shining example, I hope they learn the valuable lessons in discipline they so desperately need.
And if I help them, you're hoping it'll maintain the peace between Isu and humans.
That's the plan. Poseidon should have known they weren't ready for the responsibility an Archon bears. But that's his failing.
Tell me about Gaviros.
You'll find him near the arena, hard at work planning his next exhilarating spectacle, I'm sure.
What should I know about Amphiris?
He's probably off terrorizing people near the fortified Doma of Ochtonos. Make sure you don't sneak up on him. He's quite jumpy.
What about Azais? Who is he?
You'll find dear Azais wherever there is humanitarian work to be done. I heard there were some issues near the Doma of Amphiris.
There always seems to be unrest between the two races. The Underworld and Elysium were no different.
Time passes and tensions keep building. I expected my father to handle it. But Atlantis grows steadily worse, and no one wants to see what could happen if precautions are not taken.
We have Archons where I'm from. Do they fulfill the same duties?
They are charged with overseeing and ruling the humans of Atlantis, ensuring all live comfortably and peacefully, a job at which I fear they're failing.
I'll find the Archons and make sure their problems are taken care of.
Why were you smiling at me? Oh, that's pretty. Weird, but okay. All right, so take a look. Oh my God, Cappy. No, Cappy, no. Okay. Hello.
Quick, follow me.
Trust a stranger?
I'm no stranger. I'm Elpis, and I've been watching you.
That's not ominous at all.
I'll drop the cloak and dagger. I've been training to become like you, but training isn't enough. You're more than a warrior. The blood of the gods runs through your veins.
I thought they preferred Isu in Atlantis.
The Isu may as well be the divine with how they rule. Cold, calculating, indifferent to the people milling beneath them. But it's not just Isu blood that makes you special, is it? There's something else.
Well, you tell me.
I'm talking about this, your spear.
I almost decapitated the last man that looked at my spear. Give it back.
Of course, Nicastis. I was just showing off.
So, what do you want from me?
I'm involved with Atlas. He's afraid of taking the relationship public. He says his enemies would exploit me as his weakness, so he keeps me a secret.
Wait. You're in love with Atlas?
From my experience, I'm not sure Isu men truly love. Nevertheless, I need to make him see that I can be his strength. Our partnership might be a key to bridging the gap between Isu and humans.
Your love is strategic.
If we take the relationship public, we could marry and I could rule the district by his side, influence policy, and ease the tension between the two groups. But so long as I am merely human, it can never be. That's why I want to be like you.
You seem very passionate about Atlantean politics.
Atlas doesn't approach the human and Isu conflict with compassion for humanity. I believe I can bring that compassion.
It would be nice to have another ally in Atlantis. What's your plan?
At the Adamant Metallon, they harvest a metal used to create devices just like your spear.
My spear is the strongest metal ever forged. Could this be used to forge other weapons?
Well, adamant ingots could, but what I need is raw adamant. I know the one who can forge it for me. Atlas can't suspect what I'm up to, so make sure you're not seen.
Is that what this metal is? I found it when I was there earlier. Here, you can have it.
Nice to see that you're as skilled as you look. I'm making the right choice to become more like you.
That was an easy, an easy quest.
I got where I am through hard work and training, not by taking shortcuts.
Of course, the Castis. Your work ethic and drive to survive are traits I aspire to mirror. Still, all you have is raw adamant. Until I take it to a skilled blacksmith so he can forge an Isu device from the adamant.
Well, you know where to find the Castis when you need her.
The forging takes time. What we do next will change Atlantis irreversibly. You should make sure you complete all your duties as the Castis before meeting me at the Loma of Atlas.
Okay. This building right here. Repository of Iris. I haven't done that. Let's go do it! Alright, cool. So here's another one of these. Good lord.
Let's hope no one notices me here.
Grab this while we're here. This should get me to level 3.
How did I not see the world like this before? It's all so clear to me now. Like I am seeing with new eyes.
That's weird. That sound effect just cut out. Thank you. What else are we missing? Another treasure and another torch. Technically, I don't need these anymore, but get them anyway. Out of arrows, really? There we go. Cappy's right. I don't think I've tried. Oh no, I got health and armor. It was part of the wet. It was part of the old one.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, the other one just did fire innately. I'd rather have the health and armor though. Oh, make more arrows? Yeah, that's not a problem. I just didn't know I had run low. I wasn't paying attention. You know who I miss? Hippo Crates. Hippo Crates, it was fun to say his name. Mean Hippocrates? No. That's not fun to say. Census Archive. Excellent. That's most of it.
I need to stay hidden.
Get in there from there. Interesting.
Yeah.
Oh, it literally moved, like, that much more. This
an ESO device. It's like nothing I've ever seen.
Interesting. The dead person there too. Kind of nice they have a turn. It'd be a huge bummer if they only had, like, the exact amount you needed, so if you missed one thing, you were screwed. I've always kind of hated games that did that. Like, oh, you want to upgrade your weapon to the final tier? But we put in just enough stuff to do that, and if you miss one, you're out of luck. And usually when they do stuff like that, if you miss one, it's like, you can miss some earlier in the game that you can't go back and get. So if you miss the wrong one, it's impossible now. It's always a huge bummer. So that place is... Let's see what this is, since we're right next to it. Up a little bit. Sharks. Arr. 'Cause that's the sound a shark makes. In case you weren't sure. Hey, Doma of Amphiris, this is where one of the dudes was. Or is supposed to be. Okay. probably right, actually. Or we died. You're not supposed to. There's three of these? There's two. Oh, hey. Here we go. I don't know what that thing is. Go check that thing out. That thing's gotta be something sweet. Oh, it's another one of those things. Like one of these? And I'm assuming that's the same. But we'll put those off for a little bit. Okay. Okay, where's the dude at Enfiri's? Here. Here somewhere. I have to find him. Is this dude standing over here?
Should try to stay out of sight. Yeah. Yeah.
Alright, so... go ahead and just do this place since it's right here.